are you doing?
I'm fulfilling my destiny.
Tried to warn you, Rapunzel. You have to be careful who you trust.
Give me that scroll, Rapunzel.
Cass, let's just talk.
Oh, sure. Let's have another chat about how my mother chose you over me.
Cass Gothel took me and held me against my will. It wasn't my decision. You know that.
Well, was it your decision to push her out a window?
And your vest?
Her armor is made of the rock.
Well, then it sounds like I need two things.
Get that scroll out of here, Blondie. I got this.
No! I said we didn't need to attack.
Not holding. I can't tell you how disappointing that is to hear, Raps. Because if you're not holding back, that means this is the best you can do.
Let me help you. Stay back. Cassandra, you've got to give me the Moonstone. It is too dangerous. The whole world is at...
I said stay back!
Release the Moonstone, Shorthair.
You don't know what you're dealing with.
Neither do you!
Crescent high above. Crescent high above. Evolving as you go. Raise what lies beneath and let the darkness grow. Bend it to my will. Consume the sunlight's glow. Rise into the sky and let the darkness grow.
What is that?
Let darkness grow.
I'm taking that road and I'm not looking back. Each twist and each turn be straight where I'm yearning to go. Yes, it's true, my path is dark, but I see where it ends. My rivals will fall as my power ascends. Despise me, that's fine, I'm taking what's mine. Sooner, you lost the game, but you and I, we're not the same. I'm not lost, this fate was mine to choose. So I chose to my doubts and lose my chains, lose each weakness that remains. My right will do what I want is take it. You can start the turning of the screws.
You'll stay in that cage until this is done. And just in case you think of escaping.
I just realized I forgot to give you my birthday present, Eugene.
Don't give in to her! Don't do anything she's...
Rapunzel!
stop!
Find your power within. It's only right I take it out.
Christopher, no!
Sorry, Rapunzel. How did you...
Finally, they're mine.
I'd like to thank both of you for taking care of what rightfully belongs to me.